Jesus said, "But while I am here in the world, I am the light of the world." God says, "Tomorrow is a new day to accomplish what couldn't be done today. Don't lose hope. Be strong and courageous. I love you." For the Lord is the Spirit, and whatever the Spirit of the Lord is, there is freedom. If you believe that everything you have is given by God, comment Amen and yes.